My name's Corrin Pimentel. I'm a bioengineering major on the cell and tissue track, and I'm a senior at Lehigh. It was really easy to get involved in research as an undergraduate because you are involved in these seminars where professors and other upperclassmen involved in research come and talk about their projects. And I got involved just by finding a project that I really was interested in, going up to the professor and asking him if I could be a part of it. It was a really easy process, and now I've done it for 2 years, and it's been a great opportunity. Usually second floor, C-wing, there's all bioengineers, chemical engineers walking around in their lab coats and their goggles and just doing different projects. And there's two girls in my sorority do the same project as me. One of my friends in the lab across from me doing a project with Professor Berger. And then there's, I don't know, girls that I'm in classes with and guys that I'm in classes with are in the hallways doing different projects. So I don't know exactly the projects, but it's a lot of people are involved and not everyone wants to do research. But if you do want to, it's really easy to get involved.